Today has been the worst day of my life. I overslept and was very late for school. My teachers scolded me. Then I realized that I had forgotten to bring my completed homework, which only made my teacher angrier. I also forgot to bring money, so I could not buy any food during recess. Then, on my way home, I tripped over a fallen branch and grazed my knee badly. It was very painful and I cried all the way home.